thought that I wrote.
That was the most beautiful thing that I've ever witnessed.